Welcome to another vlog. Let's go.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarcast vlog.
Streets, it's 154. Always wanted to go to Brooklyn Pride, never been. Every time of year I said I'm gonna go, I don't go. This year we in there. Let's go.
In the right place to move.
Experience. It was cool, interesting. Like several people have said how it's usually, I mean, it's COVID, so it's understood, you know, but they said usually it covers in more streets. I mean, but for what it was, I mean, I guess because it was a lot of people, it was really nice. The atmosphere, I like the vibe, I like it better than the city, you know, even though this is a, you know, they cut down the streets again. It's COVID, so control, I get it. Just be smart, enjoy, but be smart. But it was cool. and I just went to chill with my friends for a bit. I'm hungry. Yo, you just smell marijuana all around. I'm like, yes. I had my card out, so that's why I'm hungry.
8 hours later.
What's up, y'all? Happy Sunday. Just getting out of bed. Alexa, what time is it? Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 12:44 p.m.
Yeah, I mean, I've been up and doing
it. Enjoy your afternoon.
I will. But, like, it felt good to just sleep in and relax. Yo, Manifest? That show was fire, son. I went through the, Oh, what the fuck did I just press? I need a fire stick. Oh, come on. Fire stick. Oh, come on. Like, really? Go down to the fire stick, please. Thank you, yeah. I've gotten through, there's only 2 seasons on Netflix, but I got the Amazon stick and, you know, it's jailbroken, so I'm into season 3. Yo, Manifest is dope. That's some good ass writing. Dinner was great. Those 3 pork chops, one was mine, and 2 for my folks. The dishes are clean, the kitchen is clean. Just knocked out a review. I'm about to continue watching Manifest. I'm in the 3rd season. Yo. I love when a show is written well.
I'm pretty sure this is a version of the famous.
What's crack-a-lacking, cast crew? Monday morning. 67 degrees. I can dig it. It's supposed to rain today. Well, it looked like it was raining last night. But, yeah. A little bit of garbage around the house. I was like, I'll do that later on. Because the street sweepers come tomorrow. But yesterday, I was cleaning on the weekend. I think it was Saturday before I went out. They're doing campaigning because a lot of elections going on, and like this dude is giving out flyers, and I was like, if any of these flyers hit the floor, please pick them up, because I see you. He's like, oh no, I was like, why go there now? And it's something, but it could be people dropping it, but it's like, I hate that shit though. Like, I don't know, it's like, we still do flyers. TikTok, but like, you know, the video, like, it starts off show me your something without showing me, you know. So I just thought of one quickly: show me you watch too much TV without saying you watch too much TV. So this is the 2nd cab I went behind, and I see the license plate is like bent up, and I'm like, yo, is there a gun about to come out of there? What up, y'all? I'm still at work. I mean, I done signed out already, but I've been talking to my peeps. It is beautiful out here. 4:44. Let's get on the roof. I'm excited because I didn't take out anything. I mean, I have food to, you know, I always make something, but it's like sometimes, I don't know, when it gets hot, it was not hot today, but sometimes it's come from work. I don't want to cook anything and I don't have any leftovers, you know. But my mom, she made a leg of lamb. It's like, I like a leg of lamb. It kind of reminds me of roast beef. I know it ain't the same thing, but that's, yeah. So that, I have my own side. They just slice me off, make it thin, because my dad be like, hold up, can you like slice that thin? So I'm excited about that for dinner. But it's beautiful, 73 degrees, honey. It's gonna be be like this all the time. This is it. Cause I got all of these notifications. Turn off the car, you leave the key in the car, you get all these notifications. My dad, I came home, he was sweeping up the front, but this was be a storm, so he was sweeping out the drain. I was coming to sweep up the garbage around the house, so. Let's go. Talk with my friend. I left inside. I'm like, yo, I'm ready to go. It's nice out here. 79 degrees at the moment. I have to stop at Dollar Tree. I want to go to that. Yeah, I'm going to go to that same one over there. I think it's Flatbush. But anyway, hope y'all having a great week. Having a great day. Hope the heat is being respectful in your next. She ain't even come outside yet. Etel. Yeah. But anyway. Why am I still looking at work email? I'm back in the gym this weekend. I mean, I've been exercising, you know, but it's not like the gym. I mean, I bought my elliptical. I was like, I like going to the gym. Who would have thought? So, start back this weekend. I said I was going to do next month, but I'm ready. I'm ready to go back to the gym. Time to relax now. Yeah. This book is good. My friend had just like shared some pages with me.
Hello.
And I was like, yeah, I was gonna do the
sorry,
audible. I was like, you know what?
Nah. Shit, I
wonder who
you were.
I think
I'll buy the paperback.
More.
Yeah. I'm enjoying it.
I'm the cleaner. The
anyway, catch y'all tomorrow. I'm about to edit a review.
I'll give you
a
hand.
Yeah, I am. Tested reviewed these gummies. Did I turn the computer on? No. Reviewed some gummies. Girl. What's going on, party people? Happy Wednesday. Happy hump day. It is 8:15. About to head to work. It's beautiful out here. 75 on the dashboard. It's gonna be like 79 today. That works for me. The pollen count. I want to sneeze and it won't come out. I hate that. It won't come out. But anyway, I hope you're having a great week, day, minute, hour. I hope you're doing well whenever you see this. Let's get this day started.
You got that something, baby, that I can go without. Just like a poison in me. you're all that I'm about. Loving the highs, don't mind the lows. It's getting out of my control. I want that something, baby, cause I can go without.
Crack-a-lackin' party people. 4:13, out of work. It's beautiful out here. 82 degrees, but it's not like, it's not humid. So I could do that. So I don't mind high temperatures. It's the humidity. It's the humidity. It's the humidity for me. So I'm about to drive by. That don't sound, I'm about to drive by. I'm about to go by my god brother. Placed another order. 5 bracelets. So I'm about to go drop these off. Drop them off. And yeah, head home. I'm wondering what the heck I'm gonna eat for dinner today. What I had yesterday? Oh, I had shrimp and I think it's, I pronounce it wrong. No, I'm about to say mimosas, no, Samoas. They look like triangles. It's, I think, I'm not sure, I don't want to say it's an Asian dish, but whatever. Because everyone isn't like. But I got from Trader Joe's, there you go. Be culturally correct. Let's stick with that. I got it at Trader Joe's. So I had that and the shrimp. Yeah, I'm weird like that. I could sit and just eat chicken. I feel like everyone have to have, you know, well, not everyone, but we'll see if you need sides and this. No, I don't need that. I will still need some chicken. Fish, a piece of fish by itself. Nothing else. That's me. I don't know, I guess growing up and having, you know, eating these big meals, I'm over it. No, I'm good. I'm over it. Anyway, let's get on the road.
All is good. You say that all is great. I say that y'all can. And that's cause y'all seem sick. That's cause y'all seem.
So, delivery done. About to head home. Go pick like what? Just to get that light. Wow. Wow. Yeah, Utica. Like, if dude had to stop, I don't know. Yeah, I don't know why these people be rushing on these roads. Like, where the hell are you going? Anyway, thank y'all for watching this vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. Happy Friday, we made it. I hope you have an amazing and an awesome weekend. Yes, because I'm going to. So you should do that too. This, I think they said Saturday's with the rain, so but it's all good. I'm off Friday, you know, they honoring, you know, Juneteenth. Yeah, so I'm off on Friday. And yeah. So, anyway, until I see y'all again, y'all be good to yourselves and each other. Yeah.
My brother who died, who never knew me much. For that fucker who trashed me, all I threw was love. For my moms who always put up with my stupid stuff, grew me up. Placed a kiss on every single bruise and cut. For suburban stoners getting high and making Lucy runs. For everybody who threw me love, I'm here to throw it back. It's that strange cat from the cul-de-sac trying to flow rap. So exact, it extract my mental. Straight from my pencil onto page, over instrumentals. I'm kinda feeling like a sage. Get your incidentals and go and throw them all on me. Bitch, I'm getting paid. I think it's time I go my way. This is the answer.